goes in here. You gotta slot it out. Put it in there.
This is for the airport job.
Yeah.
A special pulley device so that that will be attached to the crane.
That's good.
That will enable them to handle the side sheathing for the air traffic control tower renovation.
Cable runs the entire circumference of the building with no open ends. Then they'll run a little short one from there out to here, like that one over there. That one will attach to a beam inside the building. That one will ground the generator that's going there.
Thank you.
look.
Get the striker. It's right here.
Ready.
This long, about 10, 15 seconds.
Okay.
And that's what it looks like. Once you get through.
You're gonna need that four up.
Now this just gets buried in the ground.
That's it.
Same old, same old.
Still pretty slow, huh?
Yeah, it is.